Hi, I'm Madison McFerrin.
I could change your mind. Yeah. Keep you satisfied. My kind don't grow on trees.
And we are in House of Records in Eugene, Oregon, and these are my analog stories. So first up, we have Good Kid, Mad City by Kendrick Lamar, specifically the song Money Trees.
Money trees is the perfect place for shade, and that's just how I feel.
When this song came out, or when this album came out, I think I was a junior in college, and I was listening to this album nonstop. I remember going home during Thanksgiving break and just like walking around in the woods in my backyard, listening to Money Trees on repeat because it was just so good. I actually just saw him in concert for the fourth time, I think, on his latest tour. And when he did this song, I went crazy. Next up, classic, Dummy by Portishead. Specifically Glory Box.
Give me a reason to love you.
Give me a... This was an album that I was introduced to by my brother Taylor McFerrin. I used to have a blog in college where I was listening to and reviewing an album a week. And this was one of the albums that really stuck out to me. And, you know, obviously, start to finish, it's a classic. But Glory Box was one that, you know, it really got me through a lot of the parts of college where I was ready to just not be there anymore. And I think sonically, it just kind of like took me out of my own head, which I think is important sometimes. Last up, we have some family music. So this is the soundtrack to the movie Porgy and Bess, which, for those of you who don't know, the singing voice of Sidney Poitier's Porgy was actually my grandfather, Robert McFerrin Sr., which you can see right there, Robert McFerrin.
Oh, I got plenty of nothing, and nothing's plenty for me. I got no car, got no...
It's really special to be able to go to places like this, like House of Records, and be able to find my grandfather on the shelves as well. And, you know, he was the first African-American to sign a contract with the Metropolitan Opera. And I think that that's an incredibly important and beautiful part of my own family legacy. So I was really pleased to see this on the shelves as I perused.